Our planet is facing radical changes, including the rising costs of electricity. Nissan is offering a solution for customers to unlock benefits from energy stored in their EVs. By introducing vehicle-to-grid, or V2G, bi-directional charging functionality on its future electric vehicles. V2G uses a bi-directional charger to allow electricity to flow both ways between an EV's battery and the power grid. This charger converts alternating current from the grid to direct current to power EV batteries, and vice versa to charge and discharge electricity. This allows EV owners to share electricity with their home and devices, or send it back to the grid during peak demand hours, balancing out the immense load. Nissan has been pioneering V2G technology for over a decade, with around 40 pilot projects worldwide. Until now, external chargers have been bulky and expensive. Nissan plans to embed bi-directional chargers on future EVs, making this technology more affordable and accessible.
We have extensive experience in offering amazing, reliable EVs that customers around the world enjoy. We are excited to take it to the next level by adding onboard bi-directional chargers to our Nissan EVs. This will fully unlock the potential of EVs to provide affordable energy to consumers and help society better manage its energy needs.
After a successful field test, Nissan has gained the certification to launch AC V2G commercially in the UK, the first company to do so.
A car will have a secondary purpose, but it will be there as an energy store, sat on your drive at home, your place of work. This is a fantastic opportunity for EVs to play a real part in the decarbonisation of the built environment.
I'm super excited about generating my own power, and that reliable global surprise, because ultimately that gives me autonomy in terms of how I charge my vehicle and how I power my house.
I definitely think that I could earn money by exporting to the grid, which could come off my bills, or, you know, through kind of using solar energy to power my car.
It will benefit the environment by reducing the pressure on fossil fuels. I think it will hopefully make people feel more positive around how we could improve the environment.
I see this as a great way forward. Being able to have such an easy-to-use system that just gives us the reliability that we need going forward.
Nissan is set to launch EVs with onboard V2G bi-directional chargers, starting in the UK, then expanding to other markets. As EV adoption increases, their impact as energy storage systems expands, making them crucial in empowering society, supporting the transition to a cleaner and safer world.